new.
No, I'm not.
Crap out of you.
In the side. You dirty bastard.
Briggs, how indeed. Project Titan's goal is to create a test bed to fully probe our...
Thought it was like something to do with the news or whatever. Thinking too hard again. No, you're going down. Stupid fuck.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
I'm brave.
Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand.
He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go.
I'll find a way. I'm Batman.
Get the gas out of the room. The doc and me can get out of here.
The fuck is going on here? Over here.
Batman, I don't know if you can hear this. Board's showing power to Fan 1.
Dead? Floor up. If I fall, I'll get hurt real bad.
Tooth. Let's get him down somehow. Cut him down anyway.
All repairs are green. We got full power. Room should be empty anytime now.
Surprise! Batman!
Awesome. I love Aaron Cash.
So what's going on? My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in.
Well, anyway, I think it's about time to cut now, but I actually didn't see if that was a checkpoint or not. I'm pretty sure it was. Let's just go until we get one, for real.
Safe interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Midlock. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Midlock is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron.
I see.
I was determined to prove him wrong. So I entered a contest in school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't. And he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
There we go. I didn't even know it was coming. Let's get to the next objective. Can't get up there yet.
There are still medical staff needing my help.
Okay, so now that we have an official checkpoint, I'm gonna go ahead and cut, and we'll come back and save the rest of the staff when we return. See you guys later.